What's up guys, it's GhostHollow here, and today I'll be showing you guys how I play Fortnite with 100 plus FPS on a 2013 MacBook Pro. Now, let's get right into the video. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is just click on the search bar. You want to type in command prompt right here, and you want to run it as an admin. After that, there is something in the description that you have to copy and paste, which is right here. You basically just have to take this and copy it and just paste it right there and just click enter. And right there, it will go into ultimate performance, as you can see right there. And basically, it will optimize your gaming power as ultimate performance. Now, one. Okay, so now what you want to do is just click on the search bar again and search edit power plan and just want to connect. And right here what you want to do is just everywhere you want to select never right here. Now you want to click on change advanced power setting. Right here you want to make this again, so you want to go all the way down to never. You want to go to sleep, sleep after, never, and never. And apply it, click on OK, and save changes. And now it will show you ultimate performance, and all of that is now done. Now you can exit out of here, and you can go on to the last part. Okay, so now you want to click right here on start and you want to press on settings, or you can just open settings and it works. Now you want to go to system, you want to go to notifications and actions, and you want to turn off notifications. Now you can go back to home, click on gaming, Xbox game bar. You want to shut this as it takes more performance of your PC and you don't want that. Captures, and you wanna put everything on off. So here off, and even here off. Now gaming mode. Now this is just personal preference. If in your PC gaming mode off works better than gaming mode on, then you can do that. Personally, for me, gaming mode on works better. So now that that's done, you wanna click on these graphics settings right here, which is next to gaming mode. You want to press on it, desktop app, browse. Now what you want to do is you want to go to bootcamp, program files, you want to go to epic game, fortnite game, binary, win16, and you want to click on this first one right here. Double click on it, then as you can see it comes over here and automatically it's set to let windows disappear. You don't want that, you want this. Use the maximum performance. You want to go to options, high performance, and you want to click save. And now I'll show high performance right next to Fortnite. Now we're done with everything we need to do in settings, so you can go ahead and cancel out of there. And now let's go to the next one. Settings is startup apps. So you want to click on search and just search startup apps. So as the name suggests, these apps will open right as you start the PC, and you don't want that as that will decrease the performance. So you want to shut all of these off, all of these. So I'm going to just go ahead and do that. As you can see, the ones that don't shut off, that's okay, that you actually do need. But the other ones where you can switch it off, you want to do that for every single one that's on. And you can just go back. And that's basically done. And that was it. Now let's go to the next one. Okay, so the next one is all about Discord. So you want to press on settings, user settings. You want to scroll down, go to advanced. You want to turn off hardware acceleration. You don't want that, as it will take more GPU to make the scotch smoother. So you wanna right click out of there. You wanna click on OK, and it'll relaunch Discord, as you can see. And okay, so now you're gonna wanna press on settings, go to advanced, and you wanna turn on developer mode. And now you wanna go to Windows settings, and you wanna open Discord and computer startup. You want that off, and yeah, that's basically it in Discord. Let's go to the next one. Okay, so the next one is what you want to do in game. So you basically want to go right up here to settings. You want to go to settings. You want to play on full screen. You can do. I'll be making a video on structures very soon, so keep a lookout on that. And next, frame rate limit, you can put that on anything, that doesn't matter. And right here, graphics quality. Personally, I do use performance mode, as it does help me, of course, because otherwise I'd be playing on very bad settings, I mean very bad FPS. So you wanna make this go all the way down, how much ever you can. I can't make it go anymore, so that's what I wanna do. I wanna make everything low, so you wanna make it near, low, and low. You wanna press apply. Even though the graphics, well, as you can see, is very bad, I am getting stable 120 FPS right there. I mean, of course it's not stable, but right now I'm recording and 1080p 60 FPS, that's why it's not stable, but usually it's stable. And to prove that, I will go into a game and show you guys recording on my phone. But before you do that, what you want to do is go to press the Windows key, and right here you want to shut everything that you can, like Epic Games, I can shut that, so I shut that. Now Discord also I can shut, so I'm gonna shut that as well. And you want to shut everything that you can that will actually help it prioritize that, as everything in there is running in the background. So yeah, and enjoy some few clips. I'll see you all next time. Peace out.